I was exposed to Filipino craft since I was a young kid. Subconsciously, it really inspired me. When I moved to Paris to study, I realized that I really wanted to work with my hands and focus in textiles. Progressively, I went back into more traditional textile in the sense that I would use fabric. I just wanted to work with Filipino fibers. Actually, everything came together pretty fluidly. Actually, like a tapestry, everything was kind of connected, so I didn't really force anything. I am Olivia D’Aboville, and I am made in the Philippines.